guys, so we're going to do cardio. This is your opportunity and nobody's been here. So we're going to do burpees, toe touches, jumping knee tucks, ball plank, which is basically lying down and bringing your body upright. You'll see when I do it. High knees, knee to elbow plank, so I'm going to be on my hands and I'm going to alternate the one knee touching here and here. Okay, 30 seconds each, 15 seconds rest, times three. Alright, if I can do four, I'll do four. We'll see what happens. Okay, abs are going to be trained, and obviously the burpees and the jumping knee tucks will help elevate my heart rate. My ankle's feeling a bit twingy, but we'll see what happens. Right, let's crack on, guys. Thank you.
You'll find hand sanitizing stations and self-cleaning stations throughout the gym. A safe space for everybody. Everybody is welcome, regardless of gender, sexuality, size, age, ethnicity, or ability. At Pure Gym, we want you to know that you are entering a friendly, judgment-free gym where everybody can come in for a workout and leave feeling good. Keeping you safe and secure, we have a dedicated CCTV team monitoring your gym 24/7, meaning if you are ever in need of assistance during an emergency, you can contact them at the emergency help points. All our staff are first aid trained, and we have automatic external defibrillators situated throughout the gym if ever needed. Train safe is our safety commitment. If you'd like to read more, visit www.pugym.com/trainsafe.
teams have remote CCTV access. However, there are some important things to tell you. If you suspect a fire, please press the nearest red fire call point. In the event of the fire alarm sounding, please evacuate the gym through the nearest and safest exit and make your way to the assembly point. Do not go back into the changing rooms to collect your belongings. In the event of an accident, or if you or someone else needs medical assistance, please contact the CCTV team by using the red emergency help point. Alternatively, you can contact the CCTV team on 0203 005 4776. An automatic defibrillator and first aid kit are also available. If you need general assistance, please contact member.services@puregym.com.
I'm gonna stretch and then leave. That's it. We're all done. That was a lot easier than the first day. My ankle's a little bit my ankle's a little bit niggly because of the grapefruit sprain. So I'm gonna keep the cardio like that at the moment until the ankle gets stronger. Fine. We'll see what happens. This is the first week, so this is the end of the whole body's been trained. So tomorrow I'm gonna do legs again. Today, basically. I'm gonna get my head down, sleep. Have a protein shake, eat, go to bed, sleep, wake up, chill, then get ready for the gym tomorrow, today, all right? It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. So this is what I wanted to do. I wanted to do a little bit of filming. I'll do a vlog coming out. So I need to conserve batteries on my no matter how patchy on it. So thank you so much for watching, guys. If you want to know this routine, go to Six Pack Shortcuts on YouTube, Mike Chang Cardio, alright? If you want to have the exact link, I'll give you the link if you comment. So please like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in another video. Bye bye.